the whole of Augustine's confessions always was, even in the biographical part, about what the universe is, what a human being is, why or how we are made in the image of God. The sheer brilliance is astonishing. It's deeply moving because he's a sinner. So are we. He was not in control of the story of his life. Well, we're not either. But this is the story authored by God, not by ourselves.